Good evening, TIs, or well, good morning, wherever you are in the world. Just for the to be used in the targeting. A bit of a common law if you ever get harassed by the sector workers or by the police and you've broken their law. This is how best to handle it. Exposed by Dave Icke. Common law.
The living, breathing man or woman also thinks he's them. They think Mr. David Vaughan Icke is the same as David Vaughan Icke. It's not. But they want us to make us think that they're one and the same. Police officers, they overwhelmingly, the ones you interact with, will have no idea that they're actually administering corporate law, which requires a contract with whoever they're trying to impose their will upon. But they're given a spiel when they're laying out charges or laying out offences. They're given a spiel. They don't know why. You go up the hierarchy, they don't exactly why. Because of this. Phrases that are used in the course of conversation by the population that have a certain meaning to them have a very different. Dictionaries, which give all these different definitions for all these different phrases in legalese, but to the population, they mean something else. I'll give you an example. When a police officer is telling you what you've done wrong and what you're going to be charged with or whatever, they'll say at the end, invariably, because this is the spiel, do you understand? To us, of course, it means, do you comprehend what I've just said? That's not what it means in legalese. What do you understand means is, do you stand under me? Do you acknowledge, basically, my power over you? Do you contract with me having power over you? Do you stand under me? So when a police officer says to you, do you understand, it's absolutely vital to say, no, I do not understand. I do not stand under you. Also to say to the officer and the council official, whoever it is representing this scam or statute of law, say to them right at the outset, you are dealing with a living, breathing man or woman. You are not dealing with a corporate entity. I do not consent to what you are doing, and
unless we, as the corporate fictitious entity, contract with this system. This system has no jurisdiction over us.
Full link will be in the description box under the disclaimer and another video by Rick's Wrist Flicks. Exposing governments. So everybody, digest it all and use them 4 points if approached by government and local council authorities. They're targeting you. Everyone out.